but we had an awesome pitch. She became one of my best friends. And so I'm going to read this, you know, share this with you this morning. And I want you to be blessed knowing that her suffering is over.
Amen.
And that she can now rest with the Lord and watch the rest of us go through the mess we have to go through. So, if you knew our mom, then you should know she was a firecracker who stood 5 feet tall and weighed a whopping 90 pounds. If you knew our mom, then you should know that she could do some damage at the dollar store. And she could case the place, fulfill her 25-person Christmas list, and be standing at the car ready to go in 20 minutes. If you knew our mom, then you should know that she was a young woman who searched to find a place in life, hitting bumps and potholes along the way, sometimes losing her view of the target. If you knew our mom, then you should know she was a person who found the courage to try again. She became a loving mother to those who needed one and an awesome grandmother to those without one. Pulled them in and loved them like her very own. If you knew our mom, then you should know that she loved her son-in-law and daughter-in-law. They could do no wrong. But she had a wonderful gift of being able to love her past daughter-in-law without anybody feeling slighted.
Amen.
That takes an awesome person.
Yes.
If you knew our mom, then you should know that children experience sternness, gentleness, and love. She would say, Nadia, tie your shoe. Stop running in the house. Sit down, get your feet off the couch. But she loved them all the while. And once in a while, she would put those eyes on them, and they would be back into the corner and knew that she didn't have to say a word or touch them. If you knew our mom, then you should know that President Obama was always right.
That's right.
That the Obama girls reminded her of two of her granddaughters, and she loved that. And that she fully intended to vote for Hillary Clinton in 2016. She'll do a good job. That's right. If you knew our mom, then you should know that she didn't tolerate what she called ridiculous stories. She would say, let me tell you one thing, Dottie Jackie. And proceed to tell them what was right and what was the truth. And finally, if you knew our mom, you need to know that in her last days, she laughed, she loved, and she gave so that we would not be left here uncertain. So I leave you with this. Love even if it hurts.
Yes.
Live so that God is the hero at the end of your story.
Yes.
And fight until it's time to rest.
Yes.
It's so nice to see all the folks.
peoples, a family affair. We just congregating, getting crunk, and it don't matter where. Cause fam is fam, and we gon' hold each other down. We gon' tear the park up with horseshoes and old sounds. I wish granddaddy was here to see us now. Strong enough to fight on from the seed he passed down. He said to follow God so we can see the next round.
Okay, I know that everybody has been recording, requesting that I sing and dance. So I want to appease everybody and give everybody some happiness and satisfaction. So I'm going to sing for you.
You've already danced.
Only because you requested it. And Gwen is going to back me up.
No, I'm not.
We're singing Sister Sledge's We Are Family.
No, I'm not.
If you know the song, all family out there in family land.
No.
Sing along.
No.
Here we go.
I don't even like the song.
Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Everyone can see we're together as we walk on by. And we flock just like birds of a feather. I won't tell. Draw. I'm going to have to start all over. Did you see what Gwen just did?
Mm-hmm.
If you want me to start over, let me know.
Please don't do it.
I'm not. She's going to have to leave.
You got to go upstairs.
Oh, see? Y'all, both of y'all. Okay.
No,
because
okay. You got to go upstairs.
Okay. But he ain't even got no tape in this thing. I know he don't, because I know that's how he do.
No, it is.
Okay, show me the tape. Is in
no, there. He said red light means it's before.
That don't mean this.
That one, mean he go from one
come
side
look,
to the other.
Come look.
No, there is no tape.
What is that?
Okay.
Record. All right. Gwen.
Okay, I stop.
Gwen.
Okay, I swear. I won't.
If you want to sing, girlfriend.
I'm not
singing in the
I'm
background.
Not singing.
Cause I'ma leave. Okay.
Go ahead.
I'ma leave.
Do your thing, honey.
All right. Here we go. I'm gonna start all over for you. George, you can sing in the background too if you want. I'm trying to get y'all some background singers, but they a little shy because they don't sound better than me. Over. Everyone can see we're together as we walk on by. And we flock just like birds of a feather. I won't tell no lie. All of the people around us, they say, can we be that close? Just let me speak for the record. We're giving love in a family, though. We are family. Everybody, I got all my family with me. Sing it to me. We are family. Get up. And can you put on the song? So I can sing it with the song.
Oh, no. You're good right there.
I can stop.